I'm going to show you how to add a banner ad or a contextual ad in all of your WordPress pages or posts using a WordPress plugin, block monetizer. Go to add new and then select from a banner or a contextual ad, and then here you just enter in your affiliate link and the ad appearance. Just select on all pages or all posts or categories, and then down here you can add your banner, and then here you can position the banner and then align the banner and then add an arrow pointing towards the banner. To find out more information about this plugin